Sochaux were back in front shortly after half-time. Thierry DOUBAI becoming the club's top scorer after he eventually found the finish following Sébastien Courchier's dangerous free kick, which caused panic in the Troyes defence and allowed DOUBAI the easiest of finishes to put the home side back in control of the game that Troyes had threatened to take control of until this point.